months, I guess.
You've had it for 10 months?
Yeah.
All right. How do you like it?
Childhood.
I'm sorry?
I'm reliving my childhood.
Uh-huh.
I had one when I was in college. And
was it the same model?
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. So long, it was back in the 70s.
Okay.
Early 70s.
Well, you got more of a trunk than I have.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I've got Fiero, and the requirements for the trunk was 2 golf bags. So that's all it holds is 2 golf bags in the very back where the engine is.
Oh, okay.
And so this has got a pretty nice sized trunk. You can get a body in there.
Just in case.
But I love the old school steering wheel wrap.
Yeah, I got it from a guy in St. Charles.
Okay.
I haven't really done anything with it because I got it just before the winter, so I stored it all winter.
Uh-huh.
So I just got it out not too long ago, so I actually haven't even looked at it, gone out and looked at what I need to fix. And
so is that the original paint?
I don't know. You can see it's not in perfect condition, so I looked here where it's chipped a little bit, and I don't see any other color underneath it.
No.
So,
no. I'd have to say this is original paint.
So it might be. If that's the case, it's...
Is that a...
It's weathered it pretty well. It's a 78.
Is that an electronic antenna, or does that pull up?
No, this is no antenna.
No antenna?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't have a radio.
I saw it sitting there. I thought it was the kind that telescoped out.
I wish. No, but, it doesn't have a radio.
Hey, this is the way I like a car, in its original state.
Yeah.
This is nice. And what is your name?
It's not in perfect condition, so I don't have to treat it like a jewel. I can just drive it.
Exactly. That's why I enjoy my car.
And yet it doesn't look too bad. So.
Well, I appreciate it.
I know, no problem.
Thank you so much.
No,
you have a good day now.
You too.